Hello, it's Michael Loge, and welcome to Om Times Magazine's monthly Law of Attraction mailbag. I'm Michael Loge, the author of Law of Attraction. Guess what? I've got another question for this month. Here it is. So, I've been using Law of Attraction to try to find my ideal job, she says. Money's getting tight, and I'm starting to get worried about how I'm going to get it. I received a job offer, but it's not something that I really want to do. Do I take the job and keep trying it until I get a match, or do I wait for the right job to come along? Now, remember, Law of Attraction has one simple rule. It is matching vibrations. The rule is simple. I didn't create it, I'm just teaching it. If you've attracted it, you have had to have sent the vibration that created it. So whatever you're attracting right now in a job is matching the vibration that you're sending. And this is important for you to hear. The only way to get a different result is to send a different vibration. So I know the vibration that you're sending about your job. How do I know that? I can tell by what you're getting. What you're getting is always matching what you're sending vibrationally. So here's your homework. I want you to build a list. In my book, it's called the Clarity Through Contrast Worksheet. I want you to build a list of all the things that you don't like about the jobs that you've been offered or the jobs that you had in the past. Build a list of 15 or 20 items. I don't like this, and I didn't like that, and I don't like this. Then you'll get a chance to see what it is that you're vibrating and how what you're getting is a perfect match to the vibration that you're sending. That'll solidify and prove that you're getting what you're vibrating. But here's the technique. I want you to take each item on the list that you don't like and ask yourself this question, so what do I want? And then move it to the right-hand side of the list. And now you say, well, I don't like this, so what do I want? Well, I like this. And now you have a list. You see how you birth more clarity from the brief observation of the contrast. By doing this clarity list, you have now set the energy in motion or launched the vibration towards your ideal job. And then now start to pay attention as you're noticing things or talking to people that have the same kind of job that you want, or you get a job interview. You'll know when it's the right one by how it feels. If you take a job that's not a perfect match, now you're going to be surrounding yourself in the vibration what's not a perfect match. If you can, hold out for the ideal match. Remember, what you're getting is what you're vibrating. And the only way to change what you're getting is to change what you're vibrating. And the only way to change what you're vibrating is to change your thoughts and your words that you're using. So your homework is to do the Clarity Through Contrast worksheet so you can get ideal, crisp, and clear about your ideal job. And let Law of Attraction do the rest. Hey, stay tuned for next month's Law of Attraction mailbag with Om Times Magazine with Michael Loge.